summer, it's become dry like this. This is summer. So this is the first step. We remove this part to get the nut inside. Okay? So this is for animals' food, especially for the goats. This one. And about this nut, we passed to the second step. We broke the nut carefully. Here we have the second step. We broke the nut for separate between sheep and animals. Okay? This we use like wood for fire, to put fire, this one.
Good for fire?
For fire, yes. We used to put fire.
Yeah.
About this almond, we mix it with cooking oil. So we have cooking oil and cooking oil. For cooking oil, we have to roast the almond. We start the cinnamon. And the woman must stir to get the paste. Okay, and must stir like this to get the paste. As you see here. Just get me to stir.
A lot of work.
We have the paste. The last step we will add this.
Put on, madame.
This is the rest.
It's
the rest of this paste after the separation of the oil. And this is the argan oil.
And it smells too?
Yes. And this rest is also for animals' food. This is for cows.
Animal food.
Cows,
yeah.
Chocolate.
We'll get good milk and good meat.
Yes, good meat.
Yeah. Okay. Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour.
Yeah.
So this is for cooking oil, for cosmetic oil. Same work, just no roasted.
Not roasted.
Okay, not roasted.
Sorry, I missed.
This is Moroccan bread.
I taste.
Yeah. Argan oil, honey from argan flower, and this is like peanut butter. Argan oil plus honey plus sweet almond. It's called Ashu in Arabic.
It's good.
Just bread? You can taste it.
No. You mean argan pepper? I can eat?
Yes. It's good?
Yes. Yeah. It's sweet. Yes, I will. Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you for everything.